our partners. Oh my God, it's just such an unbelievable moment.
Brandon, you also told me you can hear the chants from the crowd. Let's go, Brandon. You told me you were going to kind of hang back those stages and just watch and learn. What learn that helped you there in those closing laps?
Oh my.
So yesterday we showed you that video of F Joe Biden chants breaking out during a NASCAR interview. We talked about the reporter's attempted cover up by saying that the crowd was chanting, "Let's go, Brandon," instead. But what we haven't mentioned is the praise that the NBC sports reporter has received for it. And I'm not kidding. The mainstream media is now labeling her false reporting as a smooth save and saying that she salvaged the interview. Join me now from Reston, Virginia, director at MRC TV, Eric Shiner. Eric, I can't help but laugh. These F Joe Biden chants taking over the nation by storm at all of these stadiums and big events. I mean, it does make me laugh because obviously I'm not a Biden fan. But that being said, the reporter getting really creative. She's like, I think they're chanting, "Let's go, Brandon." No. They were definitely chanting F Joe Biden.
Yeah, you don't have to bleep out chants of "Let's go, Brandon." But you're right. The media brings praise. And I think all those headlines you show say, you know, NBC reporter, you know, smooths it out or saves the interview. Reporter? Reporters report facts. That's not a fact. You're not actually being a good reporter if, you know, if you just didn't want to mention it at all because of the language for broadcasting. Sure, that's understandable. But, you know, if you're going to mischaracterize it, that's actually not reporting. Let's twist it around the other way. What if they were chanting, "Let's go, Brandon," and she reported that they were saying F Joe Biden? You know, then I don't think she'd be getting the wonderful love that she's getting from the media. Real interesting headlines. You know, she's either harder hearing or she's very quick, or she's just kind of politically biased.
Yeah.
Let's just be honest. It
exposes how dishonest folks can be in the media, where they hear one thing or they interpret a story and then they like tell it a whole different way, the way they want you to hear it.